Good morning and welcome to your maths class. Already we have learned number 3. 1, 1 and 1 makes 2. Then 1, 2, if I take one more finger, then 1, 2, 3. Now after 3 which number comes? If I take one more finger, then 1, 2, 3, 4. See, here is 1, 2, 3. 3 glasses are here. 3 glasses are here. Now I add one more glass. Then how many glasses are here? Count. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 glasses are here. Now we learn how to write number 4. But before that, we practice some pattern writing. First, we draw standing line, then sleeping line, curve, curve, slanting line, and circle. Now we write number 4 with the help of pattern writing. First we draw a slanting line. Then from here we make a sleeping line. Then from here we make a small standing line. Slanting line, sleeping line, standing line. We write number 4 always in the place of 1s because 4 is a single digit number. So children, I think all of you understood how to write number 4. Now take out your My Skill book Maths 1. Open page number 25. Dear parents, please help your child to write online work. Now we write number 4. We start from dots. Make a slanting line. Then slipping line. Afterwards, one standing line. Slanting line, slipping line, standing line. Slanting line, slipping line, standing line. Children, when you write number 4, be careful. The standing line should touch the bottom line. Now leave one box and make number 4. In this way, you complete your work and send it in group.